Okay, then. Hello, YouTube viewers and subscribers to TV60.gaming. And don't forget to buddy on the other social networks. We're back with part 2 of Shantae Half Genie Hero. So, and you say Risky still left after that. She gave me the slip. I'm sorry, Uncle. There. Look at the bright side. No one was hurt, and you managed to return the blueprints. And you're fired again. Well, I'm getting Risky Revenge's deja vu. Yeah, again. Other? Really? Yeah. Another Guardian Genie. What a genie. Really? Since when? One of them bumps one. The bitch down. Free rent, amazing ocean view. Now go to bitch now. Bye today! Ah, ignore him. He'll come around when once his memo is complete. If you say so, Uncle. In fact, we should get back to work right away. Don't you see if anyone in town needs help? Alright! Let's go! And, ready to go! If anyone needs that. Wow! She's fired! Again! This series I'm into, I can tell that it's pretty. In a sequel, reboot, and stuff reboot. A rematch of stuff, robots, rabbits. I'm so confused. Wow. We thought this you could get around much quicker. I know. I'm in due time. Oh, the gate is open. Nice. Get to a monkey. Then please start saying to a monkey. Wow. Not quite. Still on main mission mode. So, bat house. What? Pull up? Yes. Okay, so. Onto the art gallery, I suppose. So, let's power up a bit. So, let's see, I don't need it right now. Triple fireballs, or heck yeah, bike. I want the bike. And I want the super bike. So, oh, we got that off quickly. Anyway, why do you have smile if you have the one stick? I did everyone words. I said smile, I meant swim. Everywhere there is water. That's pretty soon. Girl over there, she's so ugly. Huh? Oh. Cute. Okay, Art Gallery, let's see what there is to be seen. How terrible, the Art Gallery. Oh, of course. Well, how about playing them for me? Yeah. If I was trying to give you a middle finger, but I'm curious to see the concept art. 10 in total. Well, we have a side quest for the rest of the game. So, let's see what trouble there is brewing around. So, what's terrible? Okay. That happened. So, all the young ladies disappeared. Well, again, rule 34, notwithstanding, that's kind of messed up. So, let's see. Mermaid Falls. Nice. So, somebody's kidnapping the ladies. And seriously, I just don't think now, this spins like in the original. Huh, interesting. Whoop. Anyway, might as well. Safe. Good. Oh right, the balls take magic over time. Forgot about that. Boss guy! On to Maiden Falls. Well, be careful. Mermaids around those falls can be very dangerous, you think. Red saltwater variants. Don't get the drop of me. Form. What? What now? Wow! That happens. Holy Wingerbean, half genie hero for hire. And you can call me Ho. Yeah. You wish. Wow! Really? Wow! Seriously? Hey, little guy, genie! I get to show her the ropes. Why? Right. I think, whoops, Mayor, I should have been just fine without her. Wait there, teeny tatter. Teeny tatter, teeny tater. Wow. Yeah, let's not continue that. No, no. Don't have to get all competitive. Besides, you're on a mission, remember? Guess right. Okay then, up to Mermaid Falls! Lift off! Well, let's go. So, is the mystery going to stand fire? Looks like this is the place. Wait, why is he here? Last time, well, I can have this on my own. That's not what your uncle said. He did it that I'd lend you a hand until he could create a machine to replace you. Okay, I can undo this. According to the girl, back in Skeletown, we're gonna be vanishing from these parts by the dozens. I mean, they're there, and next, they're not. Gun without a trace. Gun? Gun how? Well, you're just surviving, it's pretty obvious who's to blame for this. And the answer is... yeah, mermaids. And that mermaids are beautiful, but often... dang. Okay. And oh, our target... I mean, sweet, innocent, adorable maidens. It must be adjusting. yard wants to talk. Bad man's like, yeah, good luck. You know. Wait, he's on. Wait, he's? Really? Wow. Why not? I'm going nuts. There you go. Not like you old. I was wondering and suddenly, I mean, one, he said. Everything's real keys, you get me to you, and I'm already good for. Hey, it's your fault. Well, I think I'm flapping in your shadows. Flashing? Really? I should prove once and for all that I'm every bit the hero you are. Good luck with that. We're going to have to rescue him, aren't we? They're not even a that's dimwit. You only last 5 minutes. Well, time to go and save his ass. So, mermaids? Shall we? Let's go! Right, I need to the mermaid transformation to go in the water and pick him. Right. Fast! Ha! Good luck with that. Right. And dead. Ow, 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 ow. Good. Seriously, I'm loving the music in this game. It's awesome. Not gonna lie. Whoop. I can transform into a monkey more, huh? Good, get in time. Ah! Really? Oh! Yep, need a mermaid transformation for that, so... And need the monkey transformation for this one. Okay. Ah, there we go. Dang it! Ugh. Still need to get used to it. Seriously, I can't praise the music in this game enough. So catchy. And it fits. That's the most awesome part. It fits. So. I assume, yeah. Oh, okay, I need the elephant, I suppose? The most offensive, we're not going to be a monkey. Okay, so that's a shortcut for a later date. Mental note, mate. Oh, I... Wait, I didn't... Beat her? Earlier? Odd. So close, and yet so very far away! Crap. Well, that happened. You have the monkey transformation in the soul, use it! There we go. And that's my life. I was worried about the art style for originally, but quite beautiful. Okay, then, mermaid, where are you? Not coming. Whoop, whoop. There we go. Ah! Okay. See you at the top. Whoop. No, you don't. And one, and a two, and a three. Ah, gross. Yeah, I wish they didn't stop the music when you transform. It kind of breaks the flow of the game. But yeah, that's the only serious complaint so far. That's quite a good accomplishment for this game. Whoop! Get attacked, right? Okay, we found the maidens. Wow! Sure, why not? Do I get? No, I don't. Lame! Okay, I need the elephant or whatever it is. Seriously! Gang raping on an industrial scale! Why not? I mean, wait, we did for that for some stupid reason. So I'm guessing we're getting the wait, what? Okay. Just let's see if it does. Now I'm curious. Nah, it just does damage. Now get lost. Okay. Gotcha. Give me all the monies. So, they're making mermaids? Odd. Quite odd, I must admit. I most definitely was not expecting that. Like, in any way, shape, or dance. Or. Let's go! Ugh! Not quite. I'm curious, what happens if I... Yeah, I turn back to normal. Okay, let's go the other way. Better. Whoop! Okay, still not at full health. We need to fix that. But... give it all the miners. Oh, missed one. Like I said, the music fits just so perfect. I mean, we're in a factory of mermaids. That's disturbing when you say it out loud. The more mechanized suit fits perfectly. Okay, so not like that. So, then where to? Oh, right, the monkey. Oh, the monkey can also. Okay, do we know this? I think I'm overusing this ability. Whoop. And no potions in sight. Yay! More money. Whoops! Dang it! Okay, to the other side. There we go. Ah! The monkey movement speed is faster. Need for that. Go. Okay. So, where to next? Always explore, my friends. Always explore. Okay, so I've been overkilling here. Again, do we know this? Hope I can get back some of the magic, because I'm probably going to need it for the boss. You're too slow. Die. More money! Dang it. I was going to make a joke. Then I got hit. Lame. Oh well, it happens. Let's go. Whoop. Oh wait. I need the monkey pull its thingy. So don't have it. And I'm assuming it is in this game because it was in Risky Revenge. Yours. Whoop. Ah! Dang it! Okay, up you go. Oh. Again. Monkeys, higher movement speed. Need for that. Good. Oh, interesting. Perfect. Oh, screw you. So, where to next? 1, 2, and 3! There we go! Ugh, more Crocs, seriously. Oh, dang it. Okay, now I have justification. And I still get hit. Why not? Oh, vanilla. Or however you say that. Oh! She's friendly. How about that? Customer, I specialize in teaching you only the most magical dance moves. Oh, extra stuff, very useful, no doubt. Okay, Warp Dance, Light Dance, Obliterate. Okay, so we have Screen Nuke that I could actually afford. What the? Okay. Wow. So, health and magic, yeah. Yes, please. Okay, now I can warp around. Snake dance, sure. Oh! I get 1, 2, change. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Good to know! Whee! Speaking of which, I better... Before I do anything else. Okay, back to pool. Okay! So, they're not raising these cows or something, because that would be... disturbing. Not crystalling anybody's fetishes, but disturbing. Nonetheless. Whee! Okay, I have oranges. What do those do? Ah, missed one. Ah, can't attack it. Lame. Ah, missed another one. One, two, three. Oh, barrels. Damn the barrels! Damn the barrels! I have 4 hits left. Make that 3. Well, not necessary, but I'm not going to waste a potion right now. Unless I really have to. Ah! Lost one again. Dang it. What do you do? Oh, it's fruit! Well, obviously, an orange is a fruit, but in game, it wasn't the health item. And what? And a damn you! Pretty much my cursing, anyway. Anyway, good thing I ate the orange, otherwise, it'd be problematic. Okay, and judging by the changing music. We're approaching the boss. Wow. The war- missing maidens. Yeah, you get turned into... Yeah, that. Now you see what's going on? So I've been turning regular old Sander cute to funny fish people. Thanks. Okay. But why? So the paper maids are sealed into cans, go down the tube, and wind up here. But why? Good question. Oh, we meet again. Yeah, him. Arr, lost count again. How did who interrupted my concentration? I did! I saw your counterfeit maiden. Mermaid's factory, and the fake mermaid, and now, I send you upriver just like it, your giant clam. What? And now I'm sending you up the river just like your giant can. Okay, which is also kicking you in. Ah. How did you get past my technograms? No matter. You know this place alive! That's silly. I enjoy it. So, boss battle! Oh. Giant mermaid. From the trailer. Wow. Oh, Makaro. No wonder mermaids are attacking. You captured their queen! I got something free! Get the thing captive. Okay, that's one. I'm not sure that's the best idea, Shantae! Dang it. Okay, run! That's homing! That's homing! That's homing! Ow. Oh! Crack, 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 crack! Ow. Good. I'm back. Oops. Oh, I can pop them. Okay. Oh, beam! Beam! Okay, all done but one. Now I can pop them. They just have set duration. Also good to know! Dang it! Again! Oh snap! Hey wait, I'm going to free you. Mind! Oh, come on! Ow. Okay, that's enough. I need the extra jumping power. Okay, there! I freed you! That was tougher than I like.
You're safe now.
Okay.
Uh-oh. She looks mad.
You think? Oh, damn. Oops, wrong one. Oh boy, oh boy! Don't eat me! Oh, good. Oh, her face, good. Ah. Ah. Okay, I think I got it. Where did it disappear? Oh, snap. Whew! Okay, why is the mermaid exploding? Okay. Man, this game is tougher than the previous two. You seek six things. You were saying these Pikmin as can monsters. Chow. Hey, okay. Wow, that's disturbing. Silver high and supply will roll. What else was I supposed to do? Give money away on the table? I will not deal with mermaids after my order was filled. I just need a few shipments of B-grade products to help to get that all. It's just good business. I'll give you the business. Well, she's not mad anymore. Good. So, maids weren't behind this after all. Guess I owe all an apology. No need to jump to conclusions. I will accept my apology. Apology accepted, of course. Damn. Anyway, we can all be friends from now on. Which is okay. Now let's get this girl back home. World clear! Heck yeah! Still, not gonna lie, loving it, loving the art style, loving the music, and having fun with the gameplay. So far, so good. So, well, we're getting the mermaid. That's for- oh crap, okay. Different one. So this one just sinks. Okay. All clear. Anyway, people, I'm gonna get here today. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, see you around. Ta-ta!